What's up with Tom Brady? The star quarterback has been sounding awfully hoarse lately. Brady is fully vaccinated, but like any health issue these days, it is causing some jitters, just as he's set to make his big return to New England with his new team, the Tampa Bay Bucs.
Is Tom Brady sick? Could it be COVID? That's what everyone's asking after the star quarterback sounded under the weather at a press conference.
Come out here for a year and a half, I've learned a lot.
He also looked sickly. Brady was asked about his hoarse voice.
I don't know, I've had a few of these days. I don't know what the deal is, so I got to try to figure this out. I said my throat's more tired than my arm. Imagine that.
We went through this during the summer.
Same thing, I know. It came back. I know. Very strange. Something must be a little up. I know. I can't explain it.
The nation's attention is fixed on Brady before Sunday's big game.
Tom Brady's big return to New England.
Oh, yes.
The record-setting quarterback will play in his old stadium wearing a different uniform.
Hello, it's me.
This TV commercial uses Adele's song Hello to hype Brady's return. Brady, like the rest of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, is reportedly 100% vaccinated. He tested positive for COVID shortly after the Buccaneers' Super Bowl victory boat parade in February. One theory for his raspy voice?
They were pumping sound, crowd noise, into practice that was so loud today that Brady had to scream over it.
The first thing people were thinking is, God forbid, hey, is he, you know, sick with maybe potentially COVID here? How sick is he? Is he going to have to miss that game? Because everybody is going to be locked in on this matchup.